Here we go into the depths of hell again. Mm-hmm. Hello, gentlemen. I need to get rid of this now.
Just talking about the fucking AIDS.
Right. It's dark as fuck this time.
I got ammo. 2-pack.
Okay.
Might as well use it now.
I would just hold on to it. Oh well, nothing in here this time. Okay. Guys to the right, two of them, dagger to the left. Freeze.
Sleepers. Don't alert them.
Bitch. Okay. Asshole.
Resource locker.
Alright, 4 abuse med kit. Alright. red door or red card, red key card, disinfectant pack, tool refill. Metapack, ammo pack. That's just the floor.
Opening the door.
Okay. One in front.
Don't wake them up.
Alright, I see him now. There's one up on the catwalk too.
I'll get the one standing. You want to get the one laying down.
Okay.
Charge up. And release. We're good.
Warn me before you do that, dude.
Huh?
Warn me before you do that.
Two.
Sleepers here. Don't alert them.
Charge up. And release.
All right, there should be kits here. Or, that fucking, you know what I mean, crates.
Light.
My bad, I didn't see him. There's two more upstairs.
We're clear. Another med kit, 2 use.
Turbine's in 763.
Okay. That's gonna be a whale. Tool refill pack to use. Got a guy down here to the right.
Use that one on yourself, Wards, and carry this.
Watch your movement. Got a big Titan on the catwalk over here.
Left leg.
I'll get head.
I'll get back. Whoa. Everybody in place.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, charge. Swing. Good job. Check for crates before we open the door.
Close to.
Okay. Oh shit, I don't have to go down there.
You're next, Nick.
What's up?
There's a med kit here, so I'm
gonna... I've got it for use.
I know, I'm gonna use this on you and then one on tech. And I'm gonna carry the med kit.
Okay.
Yep, yep, yep.
Everybody ready for this? It's just a scan.
Bioscan frame here.
Flashlights off.
Be still.
Hello.
Sleepers.
Another one down the hallway. Wait, there's two. Pus buckets.
get to take this one out.
Hack on this lock. Ammo in this one. Hack on this lock. What? How did I miss that?
There's two right here. There's two in front of us.
And glow sticks.
Resource locker.
Ammo there.
I got 4 med kits.
Where do you want to move to the one next to the wall? They're alerted.
Come on, quickly. You will not infect me, bitch. Okay. Lights off. One in front, all the way down.
Checking upstairs.
Do not move. There are sleepers.
The rest of them are in the fog.
Think so. Nope, there's one right here. Stop moving.
One scooper. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Found the key.
Long flashlight.
I'll take it.
And another health pack over here. For you.
I've got glow sticks. this way. Shit, there's guys in front of us.
I'm kidding, he's too lit right here.
Another guy to the left. Sleepers. We can take him out. We can take him out at the same time. It'll be fine as long as the other guys aren't pink. Whoa, whoa. Stop.
Alright, I'm ready.
Three, two, one, charge. Hit. Ouch, that was nasty. It popped on us. Alright, hold up.
Can you guys move up and get these other, light these other ones up?
You got your cover?
This way.
Those big ones to the left.
Sleepers. Don't wake them.
Wait. Three, two, one, charge. Hit.
Long range flashlight here.
Resource box.
Another one? Words needs medipack, but he's at 26% infection.
Bleach in the very, very, very beginning.
It should be fine. Tool refill.
Alright. Turret. Right here. Facing this way, facing into the door. This side. No, over here. That's fine, you can put yours there, but make sure it's facing directly in the door. And, Spike, is it, what is it? What's your name?
Speedy.
Speedy, yeah. Alright, you're gonna put yours like, fucker. Like right here where I'm standing. Okay. Does anybody have a foam grenade? No? Okay. That's fine. Oh, well, we've brought two foam, launchers, so we should be alright. Alright, you wanna put foam right here? Where you at? Along here.
From the door?
Just on the ramp. Not on the door, right here, tech, where you're standing.
How's that?
That should be all right. All right. So, everybody pile up on the door. Ready?
It's here!
I think there's like three. Remember, it's three scans, but not counting this one. This should be the last one. Fucker.
It's gonna get darker before dawn.
All right, one more. Scan complete. Watch it. Titan. All right, pick up your turrets. Lights off. And
yeah, this room is all ladies thing.
Yeah.
Fuck a lot of them.
Yeah, not good. Not anything you want to fuck with anyway. Someone tell me what the room number is and what subzone it is.
We're in 762A.
Okay. Ouch.
Not as bad this time.
Alright, there is Fog Turbine 659 is in here, disinfectant pack, and a medipack. Not the fog we need, but we need one of them both anyway. Below us. Disinfectant pack, two use. Tech and words.
659 on there.
Two right here. Just constantly tripping out. I think you guys are lighting them up.
Speedy turn light up, there you go.
Your different speed. Let's take both these guys out at the same time.
Alright. Radio whatever.
We ready?
Yep.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, charge.
Let them sleep. Good. That way we can stay out of trouble.
Here they come. Oh. Sorry, words. Alright, we're good. Med pack 3 use. There's a disinfectant over there in that other cabinet. I thought somebody picked it up. In the first cabinet at the bottom of the stairs. Here's the turbine 659. Anything else over there?
Oh, son of a bitch.
It's an infection pad. I'm just gonna use it on myself.
Does anyone know what a 206 is? Son of a bitch.
206? Oh. 763. I read it. The security door, right? We got the key, right?
Yeah, I have it. Alright, he's got it. I've got the turbine. We got the other turbine?
It's past that door, I believe.
Okay.
It's in 763, wherever that is. Yeah, past the door. Security door.
We should have both of them already.
We did last time, didn't we?
Yeah, I'm saying we had both of them by now. Where's the terminal? Find a terminal and ping it. I might have to run back and get it.
Go back or ping?
I'll go back and check it.
Somebody come with me.
Oh, okay, that works. Okay, sweet. Lock melter.
Okay.
Yeah, I won't see the turbine in here. We missed 763.
List it.
It's over here. It's over here.
Well, I'm at the...
You're right by it. You gotta go back.
Yeah, zone 763.
Go back. Right here. To your left.
The west wall.
Yeah. Yeah, right. I'm not over there.
It's busted.
Busted.
Dented one.
Oh, well then you gotta go. That way, the other door. Gotta go into the room Speedy just came out of. yeah, all the way to the west. Should be a door. And then south.
Yep, I see it. Careful, careful, careful.
Oh, it's an alarm door.
Oh, alarm.
What number is it?
763.
763?
Did we have to do two alarm doors?
Yeah. Sometimes no, but sometimes you have to. Okay, so we have to do that door because that's the turbine we need. The one we have picked up inside is not the one that we need for the extraction zone. But we're going to need both of them for the end. Or we just need to take the... We need to take 206 with us to the extraction.
You know, with the two... No, we do need it.
Yeah, we do. It's alarm. Right, okay, so... this is going to be interesting. Disinfection pack right there. Okay, that's right. So, bring your shotgun turret to the stairs. Angle it from right here where I'm standing. And aim it this way. There you go. Alright, what do we have as far as... How much do you have tech for your seafoam? Okay, so you want to... You want to get the stairs and as close to this thing as possible without actually hitting it, the railing.
Do you see from the turret and stops it? Or?
No, but we need to stop them before they get to the turret so that the turret can shoot them.
Again.
That's not enough, but it's a start. Bitch. Alright, that's probably good. I wouldn't waste any more. And then, this door's busted, but your other turret needs to be in here. Face out the door. So whoever has the other turret. So put it like... Alright, Speedy, come and bring your turret in here.
Mine's the one that's deployed.
Oh, Words, is that you that has it? Alright, so you want to put it right where I'm standing? Put it right down, put it as close to the ramp as you can, if that works. I don't think so.
Alright, well, I'm gonna need to save these last 20 rounds of this gun for the last round.
We might find a toolkit though.
Right.
Actually, I think there's a toolkit in there.
Might be best in the turrets though.
Yeah, there's a toolkit in here. Who can pick it up? Nobody. We'll have to get it later. Okay. I wouldn't waste it. I would just wait until it's done. Cause we're all around 80 and 60%.
I have two medkits.
Same. Yeah, I've got four. All right, everybody ready? Pile up on the door. I think this one's three scans.
Of course, he goes through the fucking shit way too.
I'll light him up.
Bastard. Oh, there they are.
Oh,
Here they come. One more. Oh, come on, get the fuck off me.
Picking him up.
Fucking hell.
I can't pick him up, actually.
Help me. A little help here.
Watch it, check. You got a guy on you. I'm down. Shit. Yeah, they came from both. They came up from both sides at the same time. It's always random. It's 5 a.m. where you're at. You're punk. It's 5 a.m. here, too. Thanks for playing with us, buddy.
Later, bro.
Later. You taking off words?
Yeah, I should go to bed, too.
All right, bud. You going to check? All right.
Good games, man.
Yeah, of course, always. Yeah, I'll be on with Santa probably pretty early.
Time?
He gets up around 10 a.m. his time, so it'll be like noon my time. So where are you at?
West
Coast. You're West Coast. So he's West Coast, so same time. He'll be up around 10 or 11. And then I'll be online probably around 1 because I'm 2 hours ahead of you guys. Oh boy. Alright, well, I'll catch you later.
Yeah, GG's.
GG.